Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about the difference between a flow and an email campaign and what's more important for your business in terms of revenue generation from an email marketing standpoint. So if you're not familiar with the terminology, let me explain very quickly. A flow is also known as an automation or an email sequence, which is typically triggered by a series of events. So if somebody subscribes to your newsletter, they will enter your welcome series, welcome sequence. If somebody abandons a cart on your website, they will go through your cart abandonment flow. If somebody purchases from you, then they'll go through your post-purchase flow and so on. So this is, in Klaviyo terminology, a flow is essentially an email sequence. Now, an email campaign is, as the name suggests, is a campaign that you will send to a segment of subscribers. It can be a newsletter, it could be a sales promotion, just a general broadcast piece of content that you send out to a segment of subscribers. So, in a nutshell, that's what both are. Now, obviously, the question is, from an email marketing standpoint, what should you focus on? What generates more revenue for your business? So in my experience, the flow will outperform the campaign the overwhelming majority of the time, near enough on every metric. Now, there's a quite straightforward, logical reason for this. If you consider the customer journey and where they're at in the buying process from your store or your business, they're much more likely to be receptive to being contacted by you from a flow. Now, the reason for this is, if you imagine somebody subscribes to your newsletter, they're going to be specifically looking for information that introduces your brand story, maybe gives them a welcome coupon or introduces them to bestsellers. It's much more relevant and timely than a general email blast would be. Another example would be a post-purchase flow where somebody's bought from your store. They're going to be looking for specific emails and information that lets them know when the order's going to be dispatched, introduces them to relevant upsells and cross-sells. So in a nutshell, the flow is much more relevant to the customer journey and where they're at that moment in time. Now, that means, obviously, the flow will have usually a better open rate, better click-through rate, a higher revenue per recipient, because they're much more timely and relevant. Now, in saying all of this, the campaigns are still very important and still generate more monthly revenue depending on what industry you're in. And there's obviously a straightforward reason that explains this. And that's, if you have a database, say for example, of 20,000 people, it's much more easy to send, you know, an email broadcast out to these people. Give them educational news, new product releases, sales promotions. So you can hit more people at a time than you can where there only a certain segment of people will be passing through a flow. So the campaigns, depending on your industry, will still generate more monthly revenue, but the flows have much better performance and are very important for your deliverability. And also alleviating the sales pressure on you. The flows are an investment. Once they're set up, they generate revenue on autopilot. The campaigns are a lot of manual work and planning and labor intensive. So you need both to be successful, especially with e-commerce, but the flows will outperform the campaigns. Put them both together and obviously you have a perfect partnership to drive revenue from your email marketing strategy. So I hope this helps. My answer is obviously invest in both. Build your flows out, get the deliverability good, send timely emails based on the customer journey, and then increase your revenue on a monthly basis by scheduling in campaigns.